Two 800-pound spoons will be on display at two Boston area cities today. They were designed by artist and activist Dominic Esposito to bring awareness to the opioid crisis. You can see the sculptures today starting at 9. Visitors can sign it at the Remembering Our Angels 5K run in Marlboro. Then at 3 o'clock this afternoon, the spoon will be displayed in front of Cambridge City Hall.